Khassim, I'm 28 years old, working with the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, or famously known as Wisma Putra. We read the headlines this past few weeks. I work as the Assistant Secretary within the Multilateral Economics and Environment Division, or MEED as we like to call it, part of the multilateral branch of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Now, before I begin, I had this video once about a small brief talk about career diplomacy.
Nama penuh saya Nizamuddin, umur 27 tahun. Berasal dari Kuching, Sarawak. Saya tamat pengajian dari UiTM Sarawak pada tahun 2010. Kami bidang pentadbiran awam dan pengajian polisi di peringkat sarjana muda. Dan sekarang ini pun saya sedang melanjutkan pengajian di Universiti Melaya dalam bidang yang sama. Tahun 2017 merupakan titik tolak bermulanya langkah saya di dalam kerjaya yang dinamakan sebagai PTD. Lihat PTD ini sebenarnya skopnya lebih luas. Dia ada 8 bidang keutamaan, antaranya termasuklah pengurusan kewangan, ekonomi, pembangunan sumber manusia dan sebagainya. Minat saya lebih menjurus kepada
administrative and diplomatic service. As I have said, PTD is not a diplomat. Now, as long as you are not posted abroad, you are not a diplomat. Now, a few things here. Every diplomat who are posted abroad will be classified as one of the ranks of diplomats. Either you are a secretary, first, second, and third secretary, a counselor, a minister counselor,